Hello everyone, welcome back to Jolt of Awesome Energy. And today, I will continue to build my law firm, and I will finish in this episode. So yeah, basically it's really boring. Just placing cobbled deep slate slabs. Yeah, very boring. Okay, I will finish this roof and then I'll go from there. Okay, so it has just started raining and thundering. It never rains and thunders here in Minecraft. So, I mean, like, usually right now, I would probably be using, like, the channeling enchantment on my trident to, like, go ahead and make some lightning and then complete this advancement somewhere. Where is that advancement? Oh, right here. Very, very frightening. But since I don't have a trident, nor do I have the channeling enchantment, I can't do that. Unfortunately. But I just finished my roof right when it started raining. Yeah. So I will just and also lightning. I don't know why I'm so interested in this lightning, but I mean it's very rare. Like, I always capture these moments. You know what? I'll continue doing this. Cause like, you never know when my screen recording will fail, right? So, number one, finished roof of mob one. You rained and thundered. Okay, I'm gonna type the rest of it. Alright, so I'm done. Alright, and yeah. So it basically rained and thundered, and apparently, like, zombies are coming. Oh! Okay, I don't feel safe right now. I really don't. Should I just let this rain go away? Or should I not? Should I let it go away, or should I not? Let it come away. I don't want to. Okay, what should I put up here as light? I'm panicking right now. Why am I panicking? There's no one coming after me. I guess I'll just, well, I'll just stay in the safety mask. Stay in the safety of my house, that's all. Each axis. Okay, I will fish some more because, you know, fishing rates are always high whenever it rains. So I'll get this all I can't find the right words. I'll just fish, okay? It never rains here. It's always just sunny. I mean, it's only rained like four times in the day this time. It's already like day 89. So 89 days with only raining like 4 times. Think about it. Just think about it. Oh, right when I finished eating, I had to like right click, and so right when I finished eating, I had right click, and then I used to go have a fish. I don't think you know what it means, but like normally, if whenever I finish eating, obviously I right click, and so this would just go reel in the fishing rod, but and I wouldn't get anything, but right then and there, pretty cool. Anyways, I will improve this with the Nether Island, but. Enough. For now, I'll just wait. I'm only getting fish. I guess I'll stay up tonight. Okay, so, this has turned into a fishing episode. Apparently. And I don't want to sleep, because that would make the rain go away. So, yeah. I'll get like so many. Like, I could get enchantments out of fishing. I could get so many things out of fishing. Simply by fishing. Wait a minute. Well, didn't like the 1.16 update like? Wait, hold on. I'll just wait. Didn't like the 16 update like get rid of AFK farm farms? Oh no! Drowned. Watch out for drowned. Watch out for any mobs, too. Anyways, this has turned into a fitting episode. Oh wait, it's nighttime, so they'll like be really like aggressive to me. Come on! Yes! No! No, I'm gonna fish somewhere. Give me the freedom to fish. Wait a minute. I'm not even supposed to be in water while it's a thunderstorm. Things don't. I don't want anything like accidentally going inside the Nether and I don't have to go in there and then. Yeah, whatever. I don't want like things like whenever I mine them, they fling, like they like go everywhere, and I want them to go inside the Nether, and I have to just go inside the Nether. It's just a hassle. Okay, I'm gonna fish more. I'll always watch my back. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, hi. Good thing I wasn't in the water. Even though electricity doesn't exist in this game. I'm making sure no one's sneaking up to me. Oh. Ooh, a lily pad. It's so valuable. Okay, well. You will not believe this. But I just got an enchanted book right when I paused the recording. Very nice! I'm so happy. This is why you need to fish in the rain. You can get so many enchantments. This is a tip for me. You can get so many enchantments, so much loot just by fishing. Oh, that time I only got a fish. Okay. So this is just a fishing episode. I will finish the mob farm off camera, and the next episode I'll show you the results. But yeah. This has been a fishing episode because of the unexpected rain that I have gotten. Thank you all so much for watching this episode and watching until the end. As always, like and subscribe, and bye!